There aren't many schools out there that offer two tracks of medicine, both an MD program and DO program. But there is at least one exception to that rule. Hi, my name is Lindsey and I'm an online college counselor with moonprep.com. And today we're going to talk about that exception, Nova Southeastern University. We sat down with representatives from both sides, both the DO and MD program, to learn what sets them apart and to see if maybe you'd be interested in going there. So first, let's talk about the DO program. The DO program, there's two ways to apply. You can either apply, you know, the traditional route after you've gotten your undergraduate finished, you can apply then. Or you can choose to apply to the BSDO program, which means you're applying when you're still in high school. This BODO program is accelerated. It can take 7 years or it can take the traditional 8. So there's two ways to get into the DO school. Now this school is very competitive. There are thousands of applicants competing for just a couple hundred spots. This past application cycle to get in, the mean cumulative MCAT score was 504 and the mean cumulative GPA was 3.64. And about half of their DO students will choose to go into primary care residencies, and the other half typically choose to go into specialty care residencies. Now let's talk about their MD program. Now this one is brand new. Their first class of students is just in their first year of medical school. So we don't have a lot of information about where they choose to go for residencies yet, because they just haven't gotten there. But for this last application cycle, to get in, your mean MCAT score needs to be 511, and your mean cumulative GPA on whole was 3.64. So as you can see, it's a slightly higher MCAT score you needed a slightly higher MCAT score to get into the MD program. However, that being said, they look at their students holistically. A lower MCAT score, a lower GPA, isn't going to necessarily mean that you're out of the running. They look at the application on a whole. So they'll look at your research, your internships, everything about you to make a decision. Now these programs stand out from the others because they really stress on treating the patient with respect, understanding the complex medical protocols, and most importantly, teaching them how to adapt in the future. And their DO program is the largest in Florida. And they're planning on adding a new campus in the Tampa Bay area, and after that's completed, they'll produce 400 doctors each year. Now, to find out more information about Nova Southeastern University and to read the interview we had with the representatives, check out the link below. See you next time.